We know that your lifestyle is unique and you need a plan to keep up. In this video, you'll learn how to select, change, suspend, reactivate, and cancel the satellite subscription plan on your inReach device. When you activate your device for the first time, you're required to select a satellite subscription plan. If you travel regularly outside of cell phone range and plan to use your inReach for most of the year, we recommend an annual contract plan. It is important to note that if you select an annual plan during the activation process, you'll be locked into the terms of the contract for a full year. You can choose between four plan tiers: Safety, Recreation, Expedition, and Extreme. If you only need your inReach certain times of the year, you may want to consider a Freedom plan. With our Freedom plans, you pay for service on a rolling monthly basis. Choose from the same four plan tiers as the yearly plan at a slightly increased price, plus an annual program fee. With the Freedom plans, you can change your plan from month to month or suspend service when you aren't using your inReach device. Generally speaking, the Safety plan is designed for users who do not plan to text or track on a regular basis. For users who do plan to share their location and tracks on a regular basis, the Recreation, Expedition, and Extreme plans all include unlimited tracking. The Recreation plan includes a limited number of text messages, while the Expedition and Extreme plans offer unlimited texting. The only difference between the upper two plans is the tracking interval. To change your plan, you'll need to log into the web portal at inReach.garmin.com and open the Account tab from the main menu. Click the Plans and Devices option in the Account submenu to see all the devices on your account. Click Change Plan under the image of your device to pull up the different subscription options. Select the plan you want to change to, and then click Change Service. You can cancel or reactivate your account below your device image by pressing the button for each desired change. If you have a Freedom plan, you can also suspend your account here. When suspending or changing plans, you can schedule a specific date for the change to take effect, but please note that you will have to log back in to the portal and sync your device again to reverse those changes or reactivate your device in the future. Be sure to sync your device to complete the process and confirm changes. Thanks for watching. Check out the other videos in this series to learn more about inReach.